That's another perfect example of a dog seizure. There can be tons of different causes for seizures, but I'm gonna give you the three broad categories. The first is reactive seizures, which is caused by metabolic diseases or toxins. The second is structural disease, which is more like tumors, strokes, degenerative processes, infections, lots of things in this category. And the third, which is probably the most common, is gonna be epilepsy.